Within the IDF's battle against Hamas and other terrorist organizations in Gaza, there is a huge difference in the way the parties conduct themselves. This is not a battle between one army versus another army, but rather a state actor that abides by international standards, laws, and regulations, and a brutal terrorist organization. Indeed, as a military organization, we have tactical advantages, operational advantages, but also we have a huge challenge being the only party that actually abides and commits itself to the international standards and distinguishing between combatants and non-combatants on the battlefield. The IDF, unlike Hamas, obligates itself to abide by international law and makes a huge effort to limit civilian casualties and to limit the effect on the civilian population.
בבתים האחרים שום דבר, תוודא בבקשה שאין שם אף אחד, תגיד לאנשים שלו כי עוד 5 דקות אנחנו מפציצים.
In contrast, Hamas are launching rockets at civilians. They are trying to infiltrate, abduct, kill and maim civilians. Hamas intentionally put the Palestinian population of Gaza in harm's way. They are launching rockets from the courtyards of mosques. They are hiding their weapons beneath schools. They are intentionally exploiting the civilian population for their terrorist missions. The IDF uses weapons to defend civilians. Hamas uses civilians to defend its weapons.